Hello students, today in this video we are going to learn an interesting chapter, that is the wedding of Ellen E. Dale. This is a beautiful story of a loving couple who went through difficulties and at the very end finally they got married to each other on a happy note. There is a character, the main character in the story is Robin Hood. Many of you might have read stories about him. He was a criminal in English traditional stories. He was very popular for stealing from the rich people and helping out the poor ones with that money. Now let's start with our chapter. One day when Robin was walking through the forest area, he met a young soldier, the knight, the warrior. He was happily moving. He was singing merry songs with his head upright or straight. Robin was amazed to see the knight, but he did not stop him. Next day, when he met the knight again, he looked very different. The knight was dressed in dull grey. His head was hung down. Even he was moving very slowly. Robin was surprised to see this and he asked him to sit down and tell him why he was so sad. The poor knight told Robin Hood his story. He said that, "My name is Ellen Dale. 7 years ago, I fell in love with the most wonderful lady in the world. She loved me too. We were very happy. But her father was not ready for us. He was angry because I was poor." He further told him that his daughter is not meant to be married to a poor man like me. And tomorrow she is going to get married to an ugly man. Just because that ugly man is having a lot of money. Now I have lost my love. My heart is totally broken. Robin, he told him to cheer up. He clapped Ellen on his shoulder. The very next morning, Robin Hood got up. He dressed himself like an old harper. Harper is a musical instrument, and the one who plays it is known as harper. He took his harp in his hand and he moved to the church where the wedding was to take place. He told Little John that he was to follow with 24 good men, and all of them used to be dressed in dark green, Lincoln green color. He said that he need to bring with him Friar Tuck and Ellen Dale. When Robin Hood arrived at the door of Abbey, Abbey is a church, he met Bishop over there. He was dressed in fine clothes and all ready to marry the poor Lady Christabel to the old knight. The bishop was happy to see him because he loved the sound of the harp. Robin went into the church and sat down behind a big pillar not very far from the place of the worship. When the wedding guests started arriving, Robin was watching them and he saw that the people were talking among themselves about the poor fate of the girl. They were not happy with the marriage. They were saying that the girl is so beautiful, but the one whom she is going to get married is an old and ugly man. One of them said that she loves Ellen Dale, who is a handsome young man and he sings so beautifully. Robin, he was very happy to hear that everyone in the church is in favor of Christabel and Ellen Dale's wedding. At last, Christabel came. She entered the church with her father. The beautiful bride came holding her father's arm. Her face was sad. Her eyes were down. Behind her, there were little singers in the church who were dressed in red and white. They were singing a sweet bridal song. The bishop, he opened his book of service to begin the service. At that moment, Robin Hood, from the behind of the pillar, he stood and stand beside the bride. He said, "Stop. I do not like this wedding. The bridegroom is too old and ugly for such a lovely bride." The bishop asked Robin Hood that, "Who are you? Why are you disturbing us? Why are you interrupting in between the wedding?" Then Robin Hood replied. He threw away his changed appearance and he said that, "I am Robin Hood." He put his horn to his lips and at that moment he said that 24 men of Robin Hood, they also came and they joined him